Everything within 20 miles. All stripped clean.
Plenty of places left to scavenge. Like that old mine up in the mountains.
I said within 20 miles. That mine's way out. Way beyond 20 miles.
Fortune favors the brave. Or however the hell that goes.
Bold.
What?
Bold. Fortune favors the bold.
Look, you want to go into
keep
the
walking, asshole.
Scavenge? Let me know.
The mountains are dangerous.
Yeah, well, fortune favors the bald, right?
Sometimes I wonder why I married you.
I wonder that every day.
So, let's just sit, numb ourselves, and think about life choices that led us here.
Thank you.
So maybe. No, that's not gonna work. Mobile core's shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
What about the muscle wires?
That's not the problem. Just let me think a minute.
How hard to control are these things anyway?
Not too bad. Kinda like a loader, except, you know, armed.
Never driven a loader before.
No? Just takes some getting used to. The movement, I mean. Feels weightless, but it's not. You gotta learn not to overcorrect.
You wanna teach me?
What, how to drive a silverback? Sure, if we can get its joints unstuck.
You try a stretch sensor?
Yep, first thing I did. You know, it might be a silica buildup in the joints. This thing's seen a lot of action.
Gotta say, Cog knew what it was doing with robotics even back in the day.
Wait. I think I know how to fix it. Just gotta think it through.
All right. Don't let me distract you.
You know, part of me still enjoys seeing them all broken up.
Feel good wearing that armor?